bolet spore slurry. You take the tubes of some bolets that you don't want to eat, or also the ones you want to eat, take the tubes, or whole bolets, put them in a blender. Then you will put it in a watering can and go find a pine tree, oak tree, or some beech trees and water it around the tree. Like that.